year our exam was scheduled from 1st of June, and we took the decision, and we were the first institute to postpone it for the July. So, and during this July also, we have analyzed the situation and we have postponed it again to the August exam. Now, what are the options available to the students? Friends, believe me, I am receiving if I take the opinion of all the students who are appearing in the exams, almost 75,000 students are appearing in the exams. Then 60 to 65% students are willing to appear in the exams. Rather, I will say 75% are willing to appear in the exams, and 25% are thinking to postpone it or to shift it to December exams. But friends, it's not about the percentage, it's not about the opinion poll, it's not about the democratic process. But as an institute, as a president, as a central council, and as a responsible institute of this country, where the career of our future company secretaries are very much concerned. So many people are concerned, sir, it will waste our 6 months' time. यदि हम एग्जाम दे देते अभी मेंबरशिप पा जाती, जॉब कर लेते, शादी कर लेते, हमारे घर वाले शादी नहीं कर रहे हैं कि बच्चा सीएस हो जाएगा तब करेंगे, आपने 6 महीने और डिले हमारी शादी भी कर दी. सो ऑन द लाइटर नोट, बट फ्रेंड्स द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दिस, कि द सिक्योरिटी एंड सेफ्टी ऑफ एवरी स्टूडेंट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. एंड एग्जाम इज नॉट जस्ट वन पर्सन टास्क, और एग्जाम इज नॉट जस्ट वायर ओनली वन स्टेक होल्डर इज इन्वॉल्व. The biggest stakeholder is students, but we should think about our other stakeholders also. Other stakeholders are those colleges who are providing the infrastructure. Other stakeholders are the invigilators. Other stakeholders, our staff, our secretariat, who are preparing the complete system for holding the exams. And then thereafter, that will be a postal department and dispatch department, and so many things are involved. Even during the last time, due to some issues, we have to send our personnel physically to send the papers at a particular place. So it's a biggest mechanism, and the big infrastructure is required to complete this exam system. But friends, believe me, there are something which is important, which is the safety and security. And believe me, we'll take care of each and every student to the maximum possible extent. Because in my opinion, yes, 6 months matters a lot. But more than 6 months, our life matters a lot. Our security matters a lot. Our safety matters a lot. So we'll take the decision at appropriate time, and definitely we'll take the interest of the students. There are two thoughts. We will analyze both the thoughts, where one side of the students are saying, sir, we are willing to give the exams. Those who are not able to give the exams, they can give it in December also. So why you are making us at the loss situation? So this is not about the loss and profit. This is all about the humanity. This is all about the security. This is all about the safety. And definitely we'll analyze all those situations and we'll take the decision in the interest of the student. So just wait for another 1 week's time. And in the 1 week's time, definitely we'll take the decision in the interest of the student. Second thing, which...